In this video, I'm going to show you the easiest way to remove a green screen. We are going to use Adobe Premiere Pro, so open it and bring in your footage. In this video, I have a razor blade that is on top of a green piece of poster board. I'm going to put it over footage that I have of a razor so it looks like the blade is floating out of the razor. The first thing that we want to do is go over to the Effects tab in Premiere Pro and type in Ultra Key. We are going to drag this on top of our clip. Then we want to go to Effect Controls, down to Ultra Key, select the eyedropper tool, and click onto our green screen. Now our green screen is gone, but we're not quite done yet because we want to do a couple of adjustments. Go over to the Output dropdown and select Alpha Channel. Now your object will be white on a black background. Go down to Matte Cleanup and adjust the midpoint and the contrast until you are happy with it. Switch back and forth between Alpha Channel and Composite to see different views. Now we are all set to use this image on top of any background. I hope this video helped you. If it did, hit that like button. If you'd like to see future videos, be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.